Biotin is an important part of a healthy metabolism and creates important enzymes. It is known as vitamin B7 or vitamin H because biotin strengthens nails and hair. Biotin helps your body convert food into energy. Vitamin B7 is important for the normal growth of fetuses. It is also used to metabolize carbohydrates, fats, and amino acids. Biotin is crucial for skin, hair, and nails. Low biotin intake can lead to brittle nails and thinning hair. Vitamin B7 is possibly helpful in the treatment of diabetes. A treatment that combines chromium picolinate and B7 improves glucose metabolism in patients with type 2 diabetes, according to the study by Alpha Therapy Center. Fortunately, high doses of biotin were helpful in the treatment of peripheral neuropathy, a symptom of diabetes. As far as dosage goes, there are no official guidelines for vitamin B7 allowance. Some experts recommend at least 30 micrograms to 100 micrograms of biotin daily. Biotin deficiency is also rare since it is found in a lot of foods that we are all too familiar. While biotin is available as a supplement, most people can meet their biotin needs by eating a balanced diet. Your body does not store biotin since it's water-soluble, so overdosing on biotin is a non-issue. In this video, you'll find out the top 11 foods rich in biotin, as well as common ways they are eaten. Before we continue, kindly subscribe and click the bell icon so you don't miss out on our new videos. Foods rich in biotin. 1. Dairy. Milk, cheese, and yogurt all contain biotin. An ounce of cheddar cheese contains 0.4 micrograms of biotin. A cup of yogurt contains 0.2 micrograms of biotin. Milk is an excellent source of biotin since it contains 0.3 micrograms of biotin. Besides this, milk is also an excellent source of protein, calcium, and vitamin D, which contributes to bone and teeth health. 2. Egg yolks. Egg yolks are another source of food rich in biotin. A whole cooked egg provides around 10 micrograms of biotin, or around 33% of the DV. Always cook eggs to maximize the biotin intake and for safety reasons. 3. Beef liver. If there is an undisputed champion of the richest source of biotin, it would be beef liver. Including this into the diet will definitely boost the biotin intake of a person. 3 ounces of beef liver provides at least 30 micrograms, which is more than 100% of the DV. Some people enjoy beef liver by adding fried onions, or chopped and cooked to add to various pasta dishes. 4. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are one of the best vegetable sources of biotin. A serving of cooked sweet potato has 2.4 micrograms of vitamin H and 8% of the DV. They are also rich in beta-carotene, which the body converts to vitamin A. Vitamin A is crucial for replacing skin cells. For preparation, sweet potatoes can be baked or microwaved until soft. You can turn them into fries or add them as an ingredient to veggie burger patties. 5. Mushrooms. A serving of mushrooms can contain at least 10% of the DV of biotin, which is about 2.6 micrograms. Their high biotin content protects them from parasites and predators in the wild. Canned mushrooms can be added to an array of dishes due to its versatility, like atop pastas and gravies. 6. Salmon. Not only is salmon known for its high protein content, it also has 5 micrograms of biotin, which is 17% of your DV. Salmon is also rich in omega-3 fats, which is known to help one's heart health and prevent hair loss. 7. Bananas. Bananas are one of the most popular fruit in the world. One small banana provides around 0.2 micrograms of biotin, or 1% of your DV. Bananas are also very nutritious in other ways. They have vitamin B6, vitamin C, manganese, magnesium, and potassium. They are mostly eaten by their own, but there are many creative ways to incorporate bananas into one's diet. They can be added to smoothies, oatmeals, and they can be frozen to make non-dairy ice cream. 8. Sunflower seeds. These can be enjoyed raw or added as toppings to other dishes. A 1/4 cup serving of sunflower seeds has 2.6 micrograms of biotin, or 10% of your DV. Because of its biotin content, and high nutritious value, sunflower seeds are the perfect snack. 9. Yeast. There are two kinds of yeast, nutritional yeast and brewer's yeast. They both provide biotin. Brewer's yeast is used to brew beer and leavened bread. Nutritional yeast is an inactive yeast used to make non-dairy cheese. Nutritional yeast can contain 21 micrograms of biotin, or 69% of your DV. 10. Avocados. Avocados are known for their sources of unsaturated fats and folate. They are also rich in biotin. A 200 grams avocado contains at least 1.85 micrograms of biotin, or 6% of your DV. One of the famous ways avocados are served would be in the form of guacamole. They can also be mashed into toast and used in a variety of dishes as well. They can be made into fruit shakes with milk. 11. Broccoli. Broccoli has a good source of biotin. Just 45 grams of chopped broccoli contains 0.4 micrograms, or 1% of your DV. It is also one of the most nutrient-dense vegetables, since it is full of fiber, calcium, vitamin A, and C. Broccoli can be enjoyed in a variety of ways. One of the famous ways to eat it would be raw and dipped into hummus or any other condiment. Some other options would be to stir-fry broccoli along with onions and garlic, steam, roast it with olive oil and seasoning, blend it into soups or add it to pastas and casseroles. In conclusion, biotin deficiency is rare and can be avoided by eating biotin-rich foods. Biotin is a water-soluble B vitamin that your body needs. Some of the best sources of biotin include milk, egg yolks, beef liver, sweet potatoes, mushrooms, salmon, bananas, sunflower seeds, yeast, avocados, and broccoli. Biotin supplements are available, but most people can meet their needs by eating a varied diet. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please take a quick moment to subscribe, like, and share this video. Thanks for watching!